So here's a video of the warped gear on the 250. You can see this is installed really nice and straight. And here's some of the cogging, but let's see if we can get a look here. See it going up and down on the gear there because it's warped right here really bad. See it comes up high and goes back down. That's pretty bad. You can see the space in there, and then you see it change. So, and then when it's spinning, you hear it a little bit.